final riders have taken their place on the grid. Everything is ready. Just a few seconds to go and we'll get lights out at Motorland Aragon for the start of the race.
Yeah.
Before we go to Parc Fermé for the celebrations, let's take a look at the final race results.